question. YB Tasek Gelugor previously has been saying something like he's okay, he condones, and he can condone the 12-year-old, how many games for 12 years old, and also he also attacked his YB before. So, do you condone his previous behavior?
I think if I look into your background, I'm quite sure you commit some minor misbehavior. Maybe something wrong. But if you look into the past of everybody, you cannot appoint anybody because they all have made mistakes in the past. But you can't hold that against them. It is what they are now that counts.